Loose shook, Marvin. How about you?
I ain't scared of nobody.
Yo, what's up with that outfit? I'm doing some cleaning, nigga.
I done paid your brother 3 times and still nothing.
Move fucking around behind the ones and twos.
All that shit is gone, Marvin.
If only you knew where that mouth been at, nigga.
Now you know this shit is fucked up just like I do. But you too much of a bitch to say it to her.
Nigga, all that music you listen to got you deaf and dumb. You work for us, nigga.
What the hell is that smell?
Rat bed in the wall or some shit. There's some air freshener in there. Just spread them out.
It smells really bad in here.
It's air freshener, nigga. It freshens the air. You roll your eyes any harder, you're gonna look possessed. Yo, the nigga here? He in the closet? Or maybe he under the mattress or some shit. I sprayed the hell out that nigga with that Lysol. Put the pine trees all on him and through the car. Smell like Christmas come soon up in there. Because I don't see him nowhere, Warbell. But he's sneaky. So maybe he here. In here?
Yo, let me get 4.
We closed, man. Come back later.
Come on, man. Give me my cracks, man.
I said we closed.
She's a teenager, correct?
Whatever the fuck she is, she won't talk to me no more.
Anybody else want to share what triggers their anger?
Yo, I'm fiending, Marvin, man. Come on, man. Give me 4.
Yo, you fiending because you're a fiend, nigga. Come back later.
What the fuck is up, man? What kind of crack house is closed?
But rather, the intensity of the anger.
Keep us some extra round just in case we need it during the day.
Who the fuck told you to do that?
That's how Nikki.
Nick.
And I'm not gonna stop.
And now you know I'm what you call open and attractive.
Openly aggressive.
Right, right.
Talking over us. So tell me, what are your triggers?
Clean crack house? I never thought of that.
Yo, get the fuck out of here, man.
I'm gone, baby.
Oh. Look who done came up in the world. You could use some time in that Shaolin Temple loop. Toughen your bitch ass up.
Why I need to do all that when I already got you to carry my water for me, Marvin?
Yo, fuck you, Lou.
Let me put this stuff in the trunk.
Yo, I told you put the shit in the back seat. Something wrong with your ears. Not no sex shit, though. I mean, nothing like that. I ain't a sick motherfucker. Still got them legs. Call Lou!
Roll down your window, sir.
Yo, throw the shit in the back seat. What the fuck you want from me, Miss Renee? I show up every week. I sit there and listen to all that bullshit. What else do you want me to do? Just, eating these chips. You wanna get down? Is that too much to ask?
What's the whole point in the whole trunk, then?
Can you not slam the door, please? Bitch ass.
Put it in the box, in the closet. I don't know what the fuck happened to it.
Fuck it, do it in the closet. Shit's supposed to move as soon as we get it. I hope the shit was worth it. Because the whole fucking world done blowed up while you trading stores with bitch-ass Vernon.
Well, I can't say I recognize you.
I appreciate that honesty, officer. And you're right. Brother can't afford any real estate out here. Just been driving all day. Want to stop, rest a minute, and enjoy a snack. Of course. I mean, don't want to get in the way of the rich getting richer. You know Vernon used to stick up old lady for their welfare money, right? Scandalous motherfucker. Didn't care about nobody but himself.